you guys. San Diego day two, and we're at San Diego Zoo. That's all I have to say. Wow. Last night we played Fugitive, and things got crazy.
Broke a door.
Nate broke a door. You want to tell the story?
We were getting chased.
Fun.
About fell down the escalators and broke a door. But hey, we won.
But it was fun. That's the important part.
Yeah. We won.
It was fun.
That's true. They did really good. It was pretty solid.
Great. I'm wearing Vanessa's
putting on
glasses.
Sunglasses.
Oh, I should put on sunscreen. Yeah, does
anyone good luck, Charlie.
And he
that's
asked
how you
me.
Have to end the video.
Yeah, just like close it.
I was like, can I?
Yeah. I've never seen that ever. I've never really heard of that.
It's like a girl who vlogs about her little newborn baby sister.
You got Dagle Bagel over there paying for the tickets for Stud. Look at him. Girls, get at him, singing.
Oh, he's following them this weekend.
He's getting it, yeah.
I'm really good at not being these two. The only thing that'll get fried is right here.
Yeah. Yep, lovebirds.
They're in their own world.
Yeah.
awkward pregnancy picture.
Yep, awkward pregnancy, yeah, definitely.
Who can do that? Is that you?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay,
stick your stomach out.
Well, they kind of stick out.
I'm doing that
again.
We got Brandon over there. How was your night, Brandon?
Oh, Brandon is crazy.
Did you wake up getting scared by anything?
Yeah, I think I
had just a little bit.
Got some awkward little girl in the background, but hey.
White lady wasn't there, but Nate
and
was.
And we're about to go in.
Yeah, we are.
We're going.
Oh, later. Yeah.
Where is he? Hummingbird! Where is he? There he goes. There he is. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Poop. I'm gonna video it. Look at that. I'm weird.
This man that just dropped a deuce.
Dropped a deuce. We're going to a real beach.
It's a hummingbird.
Oh my god!
It's a hummingbird.
He's working out.
Oh, get it.
Get it.
Get it.
Get it. That's really cute. Oh, and then there's Zayla.
Zayla!
Look at the dog that looks like a bear.
What? There's a dog that looks like a bear? My eyes are watering. I'm crying.
Oh. It's a bear!
There's a bear just wandering around.
A bear on a leash.
By the way, we have the celebrity Soshi with us.
Soshi's here. Look at her. What a beautiful angel.
So we're doing this competition with the boys, where the boys are taking pictures with hot girls and we're taking pictures with hot guys. And at first the boys were like slaughtering us, but now we're catching up because we just saw two hotties in a golf cart and Kiana just yelled out this window and was like, hey, can I take a picture with you? And they were like, I guess. And they were like, why? She was like, because you're really hot. I want a picture of you. And she did, and it was awesome.
Oh yeah,
so we're catching up. Moral of the story, we're catching up. Things are getting interesting. We also stopped two guys and they were eating and we were just stopped them and we were like, hey, quit that eating.
Let me get a picture. Stop your eating. Let me get a picture.
Like, hold on. Stop everything you're doing.
You're like walking.
Let's go to the beach.
We're going to the beach!
And the boys just asked this girl who's like having professional pictures taken if they could like the cameraman who needs to I don't believe it.
Yeah, but you have to
look, there's this professional photo. There's like professional crap going on. And these boys just walk in there and act like it's totally okay to interrupt this photo shoot. And then they're like, yeah, go for it. Okay. Okay.
Happy birthday.
Oh my gosh,
safe out there, guys. Have fun.
Hope you don't die.
He's nice.
Good luck.
No, he said good luck, guys.
I want Dangle to be a lifeguard because he doesn't swim. He's just like, oh, don't drown.
It's because it's dust.